New at 6, just in time for winter, the cost to stay warm is expected to go up, and that might really hurt homeowners whose budgets are already stretched thin.
And tonight, Boston 25 News reporter Bob Ward shows us what can be done now to help ease the burden.
It won't be too much longer before we see this again. Outside, the oil guy trudging through the snow, filling up the tank. Inside, the constant battle over the thermostat, the struggle to keep the house comfortable without breaking the bank. And it looks like this winter, it's going to be even more intense with no escape. It's expected there will be substantially higher prices for natural gas, home heating oil, and electricity. Everyone will likely be digging deeper to stay warm this winter.
Winter, of course, is inevitable, but there are steps you can take right now to take the sting out of higher winter bills.
Insulation contractor Neeeco in Wilmington is a partner with Mass Save. Mass Save is the program sponsored by utilities that helps homeowners cut their fuel bills by making their homes more energy efficient.
If you can find a way to save money on your energy bills, why wouldn't you do it?
Douglas Patton is the vice president of marketing for Neeeco, and he tells me people are already reaching out before temperatures plunge.
Everybody's really concerned about how much money they're currently spending, and they're really, really worried about how much money they could have to spend in the future.
Under the Mass Save program, at no cost to homeowners, auditors go through a house top to bottom looking for ways to save money. Anything from faulty furnaces to replacing old thermostats to inefficient light bulbs, auditors look at all of it and come up with solutions. And through Mass Save, there could be little or no cost to fixing a problem. This time of year, the number one issue is insulation.
You may not realize that the insulation that you have there has compacted over time. Is it even enough? Or are there areas that are just leaking air into your house?
Mass Save energy home assessments are done year-round, but if you're trying to protect your home before winter, you should call Mass Save soon. I'm Bob Ward, Boston 25 News.